thought I'd do a quick video and show you the surrounding properties, and just show you, they're all, like I said, 1970s sort of build, 80s build, those blonde brick windows.